Kled. Do we bring out the good old Kled? Haven't played this champion in a good old decade. I've never played this matchup before. I haven't even played Kled ever since set came out, so we'll see how this one goes. Is she inting? Hook, hook, hook. Ah, oh, you're so boosted. Hey, we're chilling. First blood. Let's win this. This champion is the biggest yoke ever. Jesus Christ, like, what is that? How stupid is that? Oh my god, dude, I hate this champion so much. We lose this fight, by the way. You're both level 2. Dude, you're both level 2, are you kidding me? Fucking FF, Jesus Christ. I have to play around, if he does his W right, I just lose. But he never does it. Well. Nice. I wanna stay until I have TP and then just back in TP for maximum tempo. He doesn't have his ulti, right? Maybe we can do this. Nice. There we go. Okay, we're back on the board. He has used this thing. Get fucked. Dude, the Kled is so fun, by the way. I just 2v1 them. Dude, I'm so clean. What do you think you're doing, little snake? It's gonna come with you, Uyumi. So I'm looking to get my mount back, then we can fight him. Nice. I don't have my passive up, wait a minute. But I didn't. Dude, I thought I had my passive, but it was on cooldown. No. Disaster. Big shutdown I gave to Cardus. Is PTA better than Conqueror? This game it is for sure. If I were against a lot of tanks, then maybe I would go Conqueror. With the objective gone from the map, I can go to back to split pushing. My team shouldn't force anything without me. I mean, they can take Herald, but I mean, sure. Let them have it then. I think I can 1v4 this. There it is! There it is! You will never see a Sion do that! Nice! Clutch Lantern from Thresh. Clutch Lantern. I should've went Titanic actually. Yeah, Titanic next item would be good. Dude, I knew, like, Seth fucks me over so hard. 4-8 Seth can do this to me. Champion is so disturbingly broken. Yeah, I need to stay away from Seth. He fucks me over. Nice. Can dive here, I guess.
Dude, I'm getting hit by everything.
Dude, these fresh hooks. He's doing a lot better now than in the early game. Now he's popping off. Lantern? Lantern?
No! I'm so greedy! What am I doing?
Okay, we got him. I think. This echo damage. Cannon! Kill him! Kill him!
Set.
Will you hit rank 1 in Korea if you do it in EU West? I don't know, I've never been to Korea. I mean, if TA Blade can do it, then I can.
That guy is so fucking overrated.
Alright, let's get Baron and finish it. That is awkward. Got him.
I warned you! I did warn you! I did warn you!
Hey, well played, the return of the Kled.
Why the fuck did you stop playing Kled? True man, true. Plus 21. Dude. Fuck yeah. So you're gonna 1v1 a challenger player to a 1v1 in League. Wasted 50k. Whatever, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna play Rengar. Trundle with Exhaust Ignite. Okay, this guy is like a 1v1 main. This guy has played 1v1s probably his whole life. I'm still gonna win. Ah, that's his summoners. What a waste of my time. This is the easiest 1v1 I've ever played. He's out of mana. He's out of health. He's out of summoners. Yee-yee. Oh, he's level 6 actually. That's like power spike. He's gonna have his fucking ignite and exhaust back up soon. What a... Like, this, you're such a loser, man. Imagine, you're sitting at your turret the whole game. It's these silver players who to, and now he's gonna think that he beat me. That's the problem. That's the problem with you guys. You guys probably think he beat me. If this is a real game, he didn't beat me. Like, it's such a waste of time. And you guys in the chat are all silvers, so you guys actually think he beat me.
Oh, I see, CBA, man.
I got sick and tired of sitting at his turret poking him, so I decided to... I'll give him the win. Fine. I did it for content, guys.